Hey guys, Jesse here, playing Doom. Okay, we're in the place where we died last time. Let's see, we need to get to this. Okay, we go up now. Good. We got some ammo. Okay. Yeah, and I died here because I got run over by this train thing, you see? Because I was trying to get that health, but I don't need that health. So, I assume we need to come this way. Anyone here? Boom. Nice. Gotcha. Okay, anyone else? Yo, anyone around? How do I open this? It's locked. Ooh, more ammo. We got the chainsaw fuel here. That means we can use the chainsaw.
Hostage denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Yeah, I know. We need to go this way. Okay, E.
Demand presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Oh crap. Igor nest. Oh, give me this.
Demand presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
And go to hell. Okay, where are you? Where are you? There we go. Grr. Yeah, nice, nice. What the? I see you. Come on, bro. Come on. Dumbass demon. Oh, that had to hurt. That had to hurt. That had to hurt. Nice. Four kill. I see you, bro. Jackass.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Yes, they're all dead. It's good. It is good. Okay, any health that I might have missed, you know? Okay, we got this possessed guy. Okay. So we use this. Are you coming? Okay, what now? just in case. Okay. Oh, over there. We got one of these things. Hello, bro. Okay, charge burst. Hold the weapon mod to charge up a 3-round burst. This purchase. Why do you keep punching the freaking drone, man? Poor drone. Fully modded. If you've had two mods available for a weapon, you can quickly switch it between two by switching R. Okay, so I got explosive shot. And now charge burst. Ooh, that's nice. Okay, give me this thing, you jackass. Sorry, what? You were saying? I think you were saying something. I didn't quite catch it. Sorry. Someone up there? Yeah, we're gonna stick with the explosive mod for now. Until I can, you know, get more ammo. Okay. I'm not gonna waste ammo on you, you jackasses. Oh crap! Come on! What the hell was that? I pressed the wrong button. Okay, are we okay here? Are you, bro? No, nothing. Okay, we go this way. Someone is running. Okay, we're back here.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain Impact Basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Yeah, shut up. Nothing here. Airlock sealed. Okay, how do I open? Oh, look at this. Give me. Heat level at maximum threshold. What? We got a new toy. Heavy assault rifle. Nice. Okay, this and this. Have here charge energy shot now. Okay, we're gonna spend a speedy recovery charge burst. No, I want to use it for this. Oh no, we need to unlock a mod for this. Okay, we're gonna save the points. We have here database health station. Yeah, heavy assault rifle. Although recently superseded by the plasma rifle as the UAC standard issue weapon. Ooh. We got plasma rifles later on, apparently. We got a chainsaw. Good. Weapon switching. Okay. It's good. It's good.
All UAC employees are subject to regular med checks to ensure their production capabilities are not degraded.
Yeah, I know. Open. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I do this then. Check the corners. Check the corners. Let's see. Oh, come on. Thing is not very powerful. Oh, come on. Stupid imp. Ooh, nice. What the hell? Oh crap! That was not good. Okay, okay. Yes, I know I have points available. Here we go again. Gotcha. This. Good. What the? I don't know exactly what's going on, but I like it. Nice. Yo, bro. Anyone else? They're shooting. Okay, good. Move up. I see you. Gotcha. Ooh, nice. Something over here. You're gone. Give me. Okay, while that elevator arrives, let me just check over here to see if there is any secret. No. No. No, nothing here. Okay. Use this. Come on. Anyone around? There's a guy here. Hello.
Access to the facility scanner. Come to the VEGA terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Okay. We need to go to the VEGA terminal. Don't know about that. So we go down? I guess so. Here we are. Ah, crap. You were saying? I didn't catch that. No? Okay. Hello, bro. Jump. Okay, now what? What am I supposed to do here? A platformer. What the? Okay. Nothing here. There you go. Good. What is this? Oh, this is the... Yeah. And this is the... Okay, good. I lost some... Ooh. Can I go back and get the armor? Yeah, I think I can. I just need to go and do this. And then go and do this. And here. Sorry for the backtracking, but... This way, this way. Jump here, and we get this. You do not waste armor. Good. And we open this. hit level at maximum threshold. Okay, what am I? Oh, something here. Monsters possess security. I got another entry. Let me see. Possess security. Mobile shields, yes. Berserker. Test subjects exposed to this fear exhibit extreme range, rage, and increased strength. Yeah. You go berserk when you use this. Ooh. What? Oh. You can find another rifle, you saw? What? That's in case you didn't get the first rifle. So this one? You like that? Tell me you like that. Go! This way then. Nothing here. Some dead guy. Shut up, man. Oh, good. What is this? Predator suit, environmental resistance. Okay. Area scan technology. No. Improve equipment capacity and recharge time. Improve the effects of power-ups. Affect the speed of certain actions. Okay, we go with this one. Decrease explosive barrel and environmental damage taken. Okay. Good. We don't have any more points. Yeah, I used the Predator token. Hey, munitions. Okay. Anything else here? Oh! Now we have 90 rounds. And we got 20 here? That's a shame. Okay. Where is this server bank? Okay, where am I supposed to go? This way? Get ya. Ooh, that was nasty. That was really nasty. What is this? Dead guy. Keep looking for things, you know? Secrets. VEGA. Okay, so we go this way. To the VEGA terminal.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey. If you can withstand the power surge.
Okay. This appears to be demonic in nature. You see? Warning. Okay, we're going to route this to maximum ammo capacity, armor, health, ammo. Ooh,
that
nice.
Is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. VEGA, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through Bahar's installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a Hellwave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Okay. So we need to do that thing. Discover the cause complete. Where do we go now? Stop the meltdown. Proceed to the foundry airlock. Okay. I guess we go this way. What do we have here? Anything interesting? Okay. I guess this is the exit point. Exit facility. Okay, and you know, I'm going to leave this video here. I hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.
Just follow the road. The blood in your veins like a track for the trains. The heart always aims for the place.